Guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're going to be doing something different. We're going to try and lose some weight. Okay, hope you're going to take this challenge with me. I'm going to start. The date of today is 2nd of April 2022. So 2nd of April 2022, we're going to start and lose some weight. And the way we're going to lose some weight is on the belly. So as you can see, I'm going to show you before I start. It's my belly. Now I need all this to go like this. We need all this to flatten out, and we need all this to go. This, see this? So with the help of belt, some belt, we're going to be using this belt. I think this one is good because when you do exercise and it will show you all the sweat, and when you sweat, definitely you know you're losing some weight. So we're going to be using this belt. I like this one as well, but I like to use this one like if I'm going to put some tight clothes and I want my belt to be more tight at fitting them clothes nicely. I'll use this one if I'm going to go in them, like go somewhere, I'll use this one. But for the exercise, I like to use this one, then take it off afterwards. So this is how our belt is looking like. That we need to see all this gone. See, we need this to go like up there, like that. So we need to lose this bit. So today is 2nd of April 2022, and we'll be using this bit, and I'm going to be showing you with the help of this bit exercise. I'll be doing only one exercise I'll be doing. So you want to wrap that belly in really tight, and that belly like that. We want this bottom bit all to go. See this popping out? We don't want that. We want this to be gone. And we want to do this for 2 weeks. So today is 2nd of April. So if you want to start with me, start, but do it for 2 weeks. So after putting all that pain, make sure you go as far away as you can, make it more tight and tight, like really tight. So I want to flat belly. Right, so this one's looking like. Then I want to put my trouser on top. Nah. Put this one on. Right, so the exercise I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be holding on my chest like that, and I'm going to be like that. You want to turn each of the shoulder, make sure you're twisting. When you go that way, you twist this. When you go this way, you twist this. So when you go, you hold there. When you go that way, twist. Make sure you twist that belly. Twist that belly. You'll feel you burning these ones, and you soaking, like proper soaking your belly as much as you can, and just keep make sure you're moving that belly, move the belly, move the belly, and the this you move, move, like kind of move, move, move. Go on, don't be shy, keep going. And we're gonna do this for 14 days, 2 weeks, doing that. So we're gonna be doing that, that, and we're gonna be doing that. Once twist, So that's only two exercises we'll be doing with the help of our belt, with the help of touching here and twist. Then we're going to be touching here and twist. Down. Make sure you're moving. Try to move your belly and the waist, the side leg, and move them. Okay, so you want to do this for good 5 minutes every day, 14 days. Okay, guys, so I'm going to let you for now, and we have to come back and show you when after 14 days. After 2 weeks, we'll see if you will stay belly or not. Okay, guys, see you later, guys. Have a blessed day. Don't lose hope, keep positive. You will get the desired belly you want, like flat belly or any size of the belly you want, if you keep doing this exercise for 2 weeks. We're going to see if it's going to give us nice flat belly. Don't give up. Bye bye, guys. See you later. Hi, guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're going to be doing something different. We're going to try and lose some weight. Okay, hope you're going to take this challenge with me. I'm going to start. The date of today is 2nd of April 2022. So 2nd of April 2022, we're going to start and lose some weight. And the way we're going to lose some weight is on the belly. So as you can see, I'm going to show you before I start. It's my belly. Now I need all this to go. See this? I need all this to flatten out, and we need all this to go. This. See this? So with the help of belt, some belt, we're going to be using this belt. I think this one is good because when you do exercise and it will show you all the sweat, and when you sweat, definitely you know you're losing some weight. So we're going to be using this belt. I like this one as well, but I like to use this one like if I'm going to put some tight clothes and I want my belt to be more tight at fitting them clothes nicely. I'll use this one if I'm going to go in them, like go somewhere, I'll use this one. But for the exercise, I like to use this one, then take it off afterwards. So this is how our belt is looking like. That we need to see all this gone. See, we need this to go like up there, like that. So we need to lose this bit. So today is 2nd of April 2022, and we'll be using this bit, and I'm going to be showing you with the help of this bit exercise. I'll be doing only one exercise I'll be doing. So you want to wrap that bit in really tight, and that bit want this bottom bit all to go. See this popping out? We don't wanna. We want this to be gone. And we want to do this for 2 weeks. So today is 2nd of April. So if you want to start with me, start, but do it for 2 weeks. So after putting all that pain, make sure you go as far away as you can. Make it more tight and tight, like really tight. So I want flat belly. Right. So this one's looking like. Then I want to put my trouser on top. Nah. Put this one on. Right. So the exercise I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be holding on my chest like that, and I'm going to be like that. You want to turn each of the shoulder, make sure you're twisting. When you go that way, you twist this. When you go this way, you twist this. So when you go, you hold the when you go that way, twist, make sure you twist that belly. Twist that belly. You'll feel you burning these ones as you soaking, like proper soaking your belly as much as you can. And just keep. Make sure you're moving that belly, move the belly, move the belly, and this will move, move, like kind of move, move, move. Go on, don't be shy, keep going. And we're gonna do this for 14 days, 2 weeks, doing that. So we're gonna be doing that, that, and we're gonna be doing that. One twist, 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 twist. So that's only twists that we'll be doing with the help of our belt, with the help of touching here and twist. Then we're gonna be touching here and twist down. Make sure you're moving. Try to move your belly and the waist, the side deck. And move them. Okay, so you want to do this for good 5 minutes every day, 14 days. Okay, guys, so I'm going to let you for now, and we have to come back and show you when after 14 days, after 2 weeks, we'll see if you will stay belly or not. Okay, guys, see you later, guys. Have a blessed day. Don't lose hope, keep positive. You lose, you get there. Desired belly you want, like flat belly or any size of the belly you want. If you keep doing this exercise for 2 weeks, we're going to see if it's going to give us nice flat belly. Don't give up. Bye bye, guys. See you.